didn't realize that he told them, let's not kill one. But that everybody that could swim, jump first into the water and swim to the shore. And tell your neighbor, I had you declared earlier, say, I am the rest. And the rest of y'all, grab hold to the piece of the ship. And I realize that it's able to carry you through. Sometimes we got to hold on to a testimony that my God shall supply my every need. Sometimes we got to look back over our lives and see where the Lord has brought me through. Tell you that I got to hold on to the pieces of the ship. Sometimes when you can't, your problem is so deep that you can't swim. Y'all know that God will send you a lifeline. Ain't got no help in here. Tell your neighbor, the neighbor, hold on with what you got left. Woo! Don't give up. You got to learn how to hold on to what's left. You got to hold on to the pieces. But I have a declaration for you today. The pieces of your life are coming together. Little by little, God is going to bring it together. I got you to hold on. What you say, Pastor? I've been hurt. I've been mistreated. I've been abused. I've been ostracized. But I can remember the Lord is my light. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. What you got left? I might not have much, but what I have, such as I have the Lord's favor. Tell your neighbor, I might be broke, but favor is better than money. I might be sleeping in a shack, but I'm an old inside. I have a treasure in the earth. Tell your neighbor, hold on to what you got left. Hold on to a little bit of love you got left. Hold on to the little bit of joy you got left. Hold on to the little bit of strength you got left. Tell your neighbor, I've been broken, but I'm still usable. Ain't got no help in here. Relationship, who have a broken home, but God used her. Now on a woman who has some problems. How many know she's been married 5 times? She had broken marriages. And the one she was living with wasn't her husband. But God used her to spread the gospel. She ran to the city and said, come see a man. The lily of the valley, the bright and the morning star. made it to the island. And the rest, we are the rest of that, was afraid to jump into the water because it was the water that broke up our ship. And how many know that God is going to use the very thing that hurt you to bless you? Can I get a witness if you have? Moses and the children of Israel was in the wilderness, and they began to complain. They said, Lord, we detest this light bread. I'm sick of eating this bread. And God got sick of them. So he sent snakes among them. And the snakes start biting them and start killing them. Then they repented and told Moses, Moses, we are sorry, but please take the snakes from us. But God told Moses, make a snake of brass, hang it up, and every